Yeah.
So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who it is.
Oh shit, more of them.
Good.
Try the other one. Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
That knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at the base.
Incoming flag!
here, baby! Welcome to the blender! Fire in the hole!
Frag! worked out, didn't it?
Maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on.
If those beacons are wrecked. And actually, I don't even want to finish that sentence.
Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them. Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get in. Calibrating them to our network in New Ephyra. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff. Time to get out of here.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. We've lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta! Our way out's on the other side! Incoming frag! All clear! Now come on, let's get inside!
We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Someone get on the turret!
Thank you.
And the door's open! Let's get our asses inside!
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died now.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff.
Del, when do you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something?
Anything.
Yeah. That's probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showering the corporal with compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Foz is right. Oh, man. This ain't an engine my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen, though. There's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So, why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll
take that piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build
your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons? Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Books, Foz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts. Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me. So, what's the deal with this water tower? Are we stopping or not? Something, but the swarms seem different, smarter, more cunning. Yeah, rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to
when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead. Work the skiff as close as you can. That beacon's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ephyra with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I can fly us home.
Oh, no.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still... rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephyra.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it. You guys want to install that module? I got a plane to catch. The module, please. Anytime now.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here! Swarm coming in!
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it!
Delta, come on!
I got you! open-minded. You pay the price!
Get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home!
Secure. Now Baird can get that beacon out of here.
Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
Alright, Delta. Back on the skiff.